Hello everyone, it is I, Ninoy, and welcome to Deadbolt. It's a game that came out way back in, last month in February on the 20th. It seemed like a pretty interesting game, and I wanted to play it for a while, but I just been busy. But you know what? Fuck it, let's get to it. Dead simple. Kill all undead. Okay. Here goes the kitchen knife. Ah! Oh shit. Here goes the knife. Back down. Can I break walls? No. Start. Oh, yeah. What up, bitch? No. Oh, he shot my head. Ah. Drop your shit. Oh! Can I run or some shit? I'm getting my ass handed. Sup, bitch? Oh no. Peekaboo. Bitch! Get that shit up. Come on through the doorway. Oh, what? Oh. You fired a normal way. Okay, I fucked that up. Knock knock, bitch. Yoo! Crouch and cut your ass a new one. Pick that shit up. Aim. Fire, bitch. What now? What, bitch? What you got for me, bitch? That was a lot harder than it should have been. Guess I'm just fucking garbage. Into the vent. Aight, bitch, vent! Bad bitch. Knock knock, bitch! In the vent again. Knock. Bitch. Oh! Oh! Don't be scared. Oh, change gun. No! No! What? Why was it aiming down? Fuck! Fuck it, bro. Let's get these niggas. I'm sick of this shit. Come on. Knock, knock, bitch. This shit up. Knock knock. Come on through the door. Come on through the door. Bring your ass out here. I want you, bitch. You the one that killed me. Bitch! Oh yes. I love this game. I know I ain't doing any real commentary. Sorry about that. This game is just fucking awesome. And then it's in that old 8-bit style. And I can hit the light switches? I did not know that. I'm about to be murdering some folks. I died 7 times. And my accuracy is 80%. That should have been an easy win. It's dead simple. It's the first level. What am I doing with my life? Oh, hello. The zombie mobsters? Knock knock. Boom, thought. All right, bet. Go ahead. Shit. Give up my ammo for it. We're hiding from me, bitch. Oh, really? Oh, that's how we want to play. All right, then. I'm about to fuck y'all up. What's up, motherfucker? All right, then. Come on. I'm gonna be the one to murder you and your family. I will murder you all, and then I will smear your blood over my body and reap your soul. Cause I'm the Reaper, and I always get what I want, bitch. Knock, knock, fucker. No! Oh. They got even better accuracy than I do. That's some scary shit. You know what? Fuck this. I'm gonna kill him first. Cause why the fuck not? I bet you thought. After the front door. My raw man almost ain't got no ammo. Oh, really? Oh, day accuracy is off the chain. I need to find some way to get into this. Oh, wait. It feels like I'm just overthinking it. It feels like I'm just overthinking it. Knock, knock, fucker. Knock, knock. Answer the door. Yeah, to punch you to death. Oh, my aim is terrible. Look at that. The sorry sucking aim. Knock, knock. I want you to feel my anger. No. Oh, what you got for me over there? Oh, how do I close the door? X to close the door, right? Knock, knock. I murdered everybody. It was just that one. Knock, knock. Shot. Knock, knock. I'm here to murder you all. I hope you know this. Oh my god. I did not know this game was gonna be this difficult going into the gate. Oh, y'all dead. I'm piling up corpses like they're candy. No. Alright, my car done started. It seemed like after all. How am I dying this much? What is this garbage? I am dying too much. I am dying way too much. Like, my death rate is a lot higher than it should be. What are you doing? Seems like, even though it seems I suck at this game. Okay. Open the door, pick up the hammer, knock, knock. All of you died because you all decided to run at me full force. Knock, knock. Oh, he behind it. Come on out here. Let's go. Oh, he inside. Open the door. What? That is garbage. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's garbage. Oh, that is so garbage. Get in the toilet. Why not? Melee the bounce to the death. Yes. I don't need the shotgun yet. That seemed like a bit too much firepower. One more slug. Hey, knock. Knock, knock. Let's go. Come on now. Show me that you had the strength. God, you really should go out and play this game. This game is actually really fun. Very fun even. Hello. Oh, no, no, no. No, no. You want me to come through that door? Well, guess what? I'm not gonna do that. Hey, you thought, Barry. Oh, now I only have the sawed-off. Sawed off shotgun left. Peek-a-boo. Do it. Come on in here. It's been hurt. Ah. Is that everybody? No, my car haven't started. Who's alive? All the dust. I wasn't even thinking about that dust. Oh, and they're alive. Alright. Ain't got no ammo. And they have guns. I need to play this smart. Let's see, how am I gonna kill them without a gun? Oh! That makes sense, doesn't it? Can I pick back my, can I pick up? I can't pick it back up? Oh, please tell me they give me my python back after I'm done killing these two. I really hope so. All right, going back to my car now. My job done. See him where? Death in Texas. Oh man. High fire rate. Oh, 14 bullets. High damage, but loud. Oh, 5 bullets. Give me the revenue. Why not? Oh, it cost 80. All these cost 80 or higher. Well, I guess I'll leave it here for now. Everybody, thanks for watching. If you like this game, just put Death and Taxes on the like button. Just do that. Do that for me. Alright, everybody. I'll see you next time. Ninjoy!